A body was found in Cumberland River today. A barge company told police they found the body in the water. Police say it appeared to be in the water for quite some time. The body was brought back to Rock Harbor Marina and was taken to the medical examiner's office for an autopsy. We're going to follow this story and bring you updates as we learn more.